Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. Get out. Stop me. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, Goddess, but thank you. Louts. Let's see how quickly I can slay you all.
Huh?
surface. Each exit has its own reward. They absorbed my glow. This. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight. Dead. Should fetch me something. I'm home. Yes, carry on, everyone. Don't mind me.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Back already.
There's a good boy.
Severus merely feigns concern for you.
Infernal watchdog Cerberus regards the underworld prince with mixed emotions, from purest joy to deepest melancholy.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? You know I'd take you if I could. No time to rest.
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Then go.
You've returned.
Good to see you, lad. Despite the circumstances, remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
Hey, Room. I'm back.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad, is it? Who needs sleep? Okay. My escape route's back the other way. Night and darkness guide me. Power of darkness.
The House of Hades, that dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king, is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man. I'll have to come back later. I can escape through that pink window there. I don't have enough chthonic keys. There we go. Korra knocked, the Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here.
What the?
Please.
Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Me good.
Whoops.
Bet I got you pretty good.
My blade.
Running with that thing, eh?
First, get past the wretched shades of Tartarus. Easier said than done. And doubtless I'll be running into Meg. The River of Flame ought to be just beyond. Find a way up to Elysium from there, and after that... All right, let's give it another shot. Ready as I'll ever be. Thunder. Is that... Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. He'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day. Or night. Whenever.
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall there remain until the end of time.
Good thing I'm not dead. Something back home. Where now? Accept this message.
Mm-hmm.
world's power.
Ah.
They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going. Get. It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hi there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help. I don't think I've gone this far. Phew. The power of the gods.
Seal the chamber.
I'm trapped.
Over there.
Enough.
Now to collect. Good enough to eat. Let's see what's in here. To help for sure. Fuck it all up.
Numbskulls.
This to unlock a weapon. Gemstones. Mine now.
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Zagreus. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
Heads up. Yes. The ancient blood. Achilles might know what to do with this.
Trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized to enter the intricate chambers connecting the vast regions of the underworld. But the prince decides to barge in anyway.
I barge where I please.
I can wash away my boons.
That's enough Tartarus.
Good. Now we're getting somewhere.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been flooded by the river Phlegethon, whose hideously superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most heat.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof. Wasn't this whole expanse once lush and green? Slam dancers. Here. Onward. Skull crushers. Going for a bit. Marcus. Stock up.
Why, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? Then I'll just have a look around.
Flame and ashes of the river Phlegethon mean nothing to the ferryman Charon, who travels all the waters of the underworld bearing the dead, the damned, and all their fineries.
I do enjoy dead people's fineries. Next time, gigantic Gorgon head. There's only one heavenly archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
Sounds like good company to keep.
Burn flingers. Key to a weapon.
feeling stronger.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegathon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man.
Hello?
I'll get that Hydra.